All right, we back. Episode 5. Come on. So it's me and Jerry the King Lawler versus Val Venus and Ultimo Dragon. Bum. Fucking Val Venus. Funny as hell. Freak that boy. 6'9". God. You hear me? Let's go. Let's go. Man. Come on. Not doing that.
There we go.
No! Ain't that a bitch? Folks put his ass right through that bitch. Now you're on the floor. That's a bitch. King, what are you doing? That's some bullshit. That's all I'm saying. Come on, man. We losing matches that we shouldn't even be losing. Goofy. Come on. You better watch your motherfucking back. Get out of y'all ass. You better watch your back. You watch your motherfucking back. Thank you. Me versus God Venus. Let's go. Fuck him up. I was doing all that. Tweaking. Capping. Got something for you. Hey, look at him. Freaky ass nigga. 6'9" God. Nigga. Freaky man. Thank you. Okay. How much of a scrub he is. Bum ass. That's funny though. Vince ass, man. Bad blood. What? Steel cage. Me and Vince. Bad blood. All right. Yeah, I like that. Damn. Me and Vince. Bad blood. Yeah, I like this. Steel cage match. Okay. You know he's gonna win. Damn, my nigga got a intercontinental triple threat. Let's go. Steel cage, me and Ben. Let's get it. Vince is finna bleed so bad. Like, this finna be funny, but sad. Cause it's like, folks gonna be in real danger, dude. So. No, it was.
Two.
That's just like first move.
Okay.
Let's go.
1, 2, 3.
Let's go. Great win at Bad Blood. You dig? That's funny as hell. I knew. Right, Vince, that's with the wrong nigga. Let's go. We gonna start it. Let's see what's going on. Alright, let's update our guy. Me. He a 54. Not bad. We improving. Slowly but surely. Damn. Victoria won. Well, we ain't had no match on this episode of SmackDown. So, I'm going to just end episode 5 right here. After our triumphant win at Bad Blood, you feel me? I'm going to see y'all next video, man. Y'all already know it's going to be up because I don't know what's next in store. But all right, y'all.